Hi, I'm Becca.
And this is our dorm room.
And we decided to blow our freshman year away by starting it off by decking out our dorm room.
And we love it, so yeah. Here's a video.
Full dedication here.
We wouldn't be seen dead here in the day. I guess you're lucky that it's dark now. And if I like it, then we'll stay. Impress the Empress, take a shot now. We got the glow in our mouths. White teeth, teens are out. White teeth, teens are out.
Is Becca's.
We decided to give Brye the closet and me the armoire just because she has way more clothes than me. So that's that.
This is our chalkboard that opens up to our bathroom. Yeah, and here is our awesome bathroom.
Okay. And we have our own toilet and own shower, which is really rare in dorms, so thank God.
We can get hot and cold water whenever we want.
We have a picture board that I got from this really cute antique store, and we painted some of the little clips to match our colors of the room.
And we only started off with a few photos from last year, because really the goal is to fill it up with photos from this year.
Moving on, this is Becca's little clock. It's so cute. She made this as well. She's so thrifty. So coming down, we have, of course, movies! Movies are the most important thing in this room. Becca's cute little Disney mug. Awesome. Duffy the Bear. He's evil. No one loves Duffy.
He's my lovely little Peter Pan bear.
I want to kill him because I think Duffy's stupid. Moving on.
No!
Awesome. Map.
I ran out of pins.
The white pins are where I have been, and the blue pins are where Becca has been, and the red pins are all of Europe.
They ran out. I have maybe a fourth of the many that I need. And right now it looks like all I care about is Europe, but that's not the truth.
And bam! My side. Oof. So this is where I live, on this side of the island. The fun side of the island. And then here are my really cute little papers that go with like kind of the theme of our room. So it's really cool. Underneath here is a board that Parker made for me for our anniversary. My little Ewok, also from Parker. It's like my Parker section. Here is the PNB that Parker got me when he went to Disneyland. My Live for Your Adventure kind of little coaster and my lantern. And I love that light. It's really cute when it lights up, but it's too bright.
I love like all of the names. Like the lantern's adorable. And I look at your PNB like every day and
this is where all the design magic happens.
It's her little cocoon.
Right, it is my cocoon. And then I have my, of course, my little Jedi thing with Obi-Wan sitting on the top. And then
a return of the lightsaber.
Right, Parker and I have our little battles all the time. And then we have my Pixar books, just cute little decorations, coasters,
Star Wars, pictures of my family, Seattle, Pixar, just everything.
And up top are frames that my mom made me of my family, and my most important one is the one of my baka. He's always with me. He passed away last year, which is just like really hard, but I still feel him with me, and this is a kind of a tribute to how much he loves us. Banner papers that go with like kind of the theme of our room. So some of them are tickets, and because like the theme is kind of like movies and like all that stuff, because we're both motion students. Yeah,
everything about film,
we love it. The other ones is
Seattle. More movies, of course. We have some Lord of the Rings, Donnie Darko, any movie that has good production design.
Our lives are about watching movies, making movies, living, constantly.
Pictures of my friends, my family, me at the Nike store. What up? My parents look so hot in that picture. Holla. Yep. Once again, I have some of the map. And then we have my light, and then my bed. And here's. Yeah, I love my bed. I have a million pillows because I don't get cuddled by Becca, and so I need to cocoon myself like I'm having cuddles from somebody because I'm a cuddly person.
Yeah,
and I. So yeah. that's our tour, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye.
Come visit.
White teeth, teens are out.